goes on. The beat goes on. Bienvenue sur Nancy Web TV, mais également Nancy Web Radio. Cet après-midi, on va accueillir une jeune artiste de Nashville, USA. Et elle est en tournée actuellement avec Philippe et son label Tramango en France. Elle va jouer ce soir à Nancy. Et c'est pour ça qu'elle s'est arrêtée à notre télévision, donc Nancy Web TV, mais également pour Nancy Web Radio. Alors c'est une grande joie et un grand plaisir. Please welcome from Nashville, USA, Miss Caroline Spence.
Bonjour. Record, which is called Spades and Roses. Most of these songs will be off of that album. My sweet guitar feels a little bit cold here in France. Back in Nashville, it's a little bit more like springtime. Here we go. This next song I wrote while I was on tour in Texas, which I learned that Texas is bigger than France, or they're comparable size. So the whole state of Texas is larger than France, and I've driven all around, and from my state down to Texas many, many times, and so touring here is lovely. It's very lovely. And this next song is about what it's like to travel around as a musician, and it's called Hotel Amarillo. Traveling with a band, you can kind of play any song you want at any time. And this next one is it's called Wishing Well, and it's kind of a sad song that sounds like a happy song. Mm-hmm.
hours I spent in the jukebox playing our song again and again. But if I can't have you, I'll just be singing like a penny in the whistle well. And if I can't have you, I'll just be wasting all my pennies in the whistle well. Penny in the whistle well.
I live in Nashville, Tennessee, in America, and they call it Music City, USA, because there are a lot of people there writing music and playing music, and it's a wonderful place to live. And I wrote this on maybe a bad day in Nashville, but it's really about how I think that songs should always come from your heart. And this is a song called Whiskey Watered Down. Just a simple song.
shame in living just to see if it won't go wrong. So I've been searching.
Well, I think it depends on how you define country music, but I don't know if I make country music, but I do write country songs, and that's definitely one of them. This next song is called "Bless Your Heart," and that's kind of a popular saying in the South of the U.S. And that's where I'm from. So it was only a matter of time before I wrote a song called "Bless Your Heart." All right.
Settle down with the dust. I remember.
thank you to everyone out there listening and watching. This is really cool to be in France right now playing music for you, so thank you. This next song is for all the women out there, and it's a song about equality and about how I know in France it's the same story as in the U.S. where women and men are not paid the same, and women are paid less than men, and I don't think that's okay. And I wrote a song about kind of what it's like to be a woman in a world where things aren't equal. And it's called Softball, which is a version of the American sport baseball that the women play. And this is called Softball. Thank you. in a few years' time, the message in that song will be irrelevant, and that we will have equality for men and women in the workplace. But until then, I will sing it. Sweet guitar. All right. Here's another song from my new album. Almost to 3 million plays on Spotify, I just found out. I'm very thankful for that. And this is called All the Beds I've Made.
Of all the beds I've made, this is the hardest to leave. Oh, the world is cold out there without your arms around me. is no wrong side to get up on. No ghost keeping me awake. Oh, honey, this love's gonna tangled up like sheets, all sorts of shades of blue. And I'd line them so long, thought I would never move. But I tossed and turned around, I found my way to you. Now there's no wrong side to get up on. No ghost keeping me awake. Well, honey, this love's gonna make up for all the bets I've made. Good love is easy, like falling.
Thank you so much to Nancy Webb TV for having me. This is my second day in France, and I've already eaten so much fromage and had quite a bit of champagne, and I'm very happy. I will come back. This last song is called Slow Dancer.
Of you laugh now I think too. turn.